Paul the DJ back here again with you from Baltimore, Maryland, doing another gig vlog. As you can see, the coffin is empty. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Because everything is going to Vegas. There's one bag that's going to be checked. That bag will go on the plane with me. That has two CDJs in it. My book bag, which has my mixer, my laptop, a bunch of other stuff, and then another bag over here, which is about 50 pounds right to the limit.
So I just pulled up to the Econo Park, where my car will be sitting for almost a week while I'm in Vegas.
At the airport now, I sit out here so I don't have to worry about security for about another hour or so, till my CDJs have to get pulled out, my mixer, my laptop.
At the Vegas airport, this is my ride to the hotel right here.
We're now inside my pimped out hotel room. Give you a quick little tour.
Make a right in here to the bathroom with the ginormous tub in it. And then of course the stand-up shower. We got the king bed. We are in the Masters of the Universe suite right there. 1987 Dolph in the house. And if we look over here, we have the sword, prop sword used in the film. We come over here, and we have this gun of some sort chilling up in the top of this table. But then if you look right there, there's a little button down here on the floor. Click that button. Oh, and it lights up. It's our view. Not much of a view. Got some mountains back there in the distance. Now I gotta unpack all this crap. Right here, tomorrow, there will be a stage. And that is where I shall be rocking it. Here's the main stage, my ish setup. The opening performance tomorrow. We are now at rehearsal.
You don't know what it's like to be a dancer. You don't know what it's like to be a dancer.
I said it's over sometimes, Mr. What the hell are you going under?
Oh,
TV setup in the other room. Steve Vargo getting ready to teach some social media and about some new gadgets, projection, JBL, the rack, screen, stage, other speaker. We're all about to get introduced at TBSE 2011. This is the whole crew that makes it happen.
Clips that you've seen through this whole video, but I had
way too much stuff going on, so I videoed as much as I possibly could. So that's pretty much the wrap up. But yeah, the first day I did the opening performer. Well, we got here 2 days early, set up for the whole exhibit hall, booth, and all that good stuff. Following day, we did a rehearsal, which there's part of that on this. The following morning, we came back again, 6:30 a.m. for another rehearsal, then started the show at about 9 o'clock, did the opening performance. I then, that afternoon, did a little side performance in the exhibit hall. Also, in the afternoon that day, I had set up two different rooms for a little lunch and learn thing that we've been doing. I'm pretty sure I got both of those on there. I'm not sure if I did or not. And the second day, I had to set up in another room again for another lunch and learn. So it was three different setups, opening performance, and DJ twice in the exhibit hall. So that's pretty much what the gig vlog was. If you ever need anything, audio, video, lighting, whatever you need, got you. Holla at you, boy. Paul the DJ, I'm out.